go with that pork stew recipe. And I'm going to heat my pot right through on a high heat before I splash it with some oil. I'm going to take the rest of this flour that's in here. Shut that fan off because it's distracting me. You just let that fry up on high heat for a few minutes. Take your paprika. Put about 2 tablespoons in there. Fry that with the garlic and the onions.